After the terror wars, governments fell. Corporations took control, fighting over what remained. Eight companies survived and divided up the world. Those companies were collectively known as Iron Fist. The American territories fell to the mightiest corporation of all, Tekken. Once a year, they hosted a tournament, which was no game, kill or be killed. Outside the walls of Tekken City, in the burned-out slums they called the Anvil. That's where it all started.